A photograph of Prime Minister Narendra Modi bowing down to touch the feet of AIMIM leader and Telangana MLA Akbaruddin Owaisi is being shared widely on social media platforms. We cropped the image in the post and ran it through Google River Summit search. In the search results, we found a newspaper article with a similar photo. In this picture, you can see that Modi was bowing down to senior BJP leader Lal Krishna Advani at a rally in Bhopal in 2013. There is also a video related to the incident available online. A similar version of the photograph, with the Saudi king's photo in place of Advani, went viral in 2016 when a News 18 journalist tweeted the morphed photo. The BJP had, at the time, filed a formal complaint against the journalist, for which the latter apologized. These are not the only ones. There are other photoshopped versions of the same picture being circulated on the internet. But as we have ascertained that Modi only bowed before Advani, we know that all the other images are fake.
When you come across a piece of news that seems too ridiculous to be true, don't leave things to doubt. Run searches on Google and Yandex and weigh out the true and false of the situation for yourself by looking at the facts. But first of all, before you hit that forward button, pause.